consoles. Hopefully they're fixed on the other platforms. Alright, we're live there. And we live here. Let's go. Alright, hello. Let me make sure. Yep, mic's going. Everything's good. Hello, YouTube and Twitch. Welcome to the stream. Today we are getting straight into it. We're going straight into the beta for Street Fighter 6. I just tested it. I was able to log in. It's kind of glitchy right now because I need to do some settings. But overall, I'm the most hype I could be, and I was so happy to get a code. Like, I want... My thing is, it's weird that it went like this. Street Fighter 6. Hey, Kendrick. I'm doing good. I'm really excited. I'm about to go on my vacation for a bit, and right before my vacation, they do this shit. I'm fucking hyped for it right now, and I'm so excited. I already did the login, I just had to save this cutscene. Oh shit, the camera.
Welcome to the world of Street Fighter. For your next challenge, or just passing through on your journey. Either way, we're more than happy to have you.
Alright, give me 2 seconds while I move something real quick. Fix the camera.
Someone new to me and what to do. Wow. Whether you want to fight, spectate some matches. Hang out with friends, or enjoy the festivities.
Why are the cameras so good?
If you're all about that Street Fighter life,
why didn't the camera just so die?
This is your fave, Eternity, signing off. See ya.
Agreed with that statement right there. Yo! I'm so happy right now. None of you have any idea how happy I am right now. Alright, we got up here. The camera's back up, but I need the settings. Come on. What the fuck's going on, camera? What the fuck's going on with my camera right now? Like, everything's bugging out. Give me a couple seconds while I turn it off, get the settings back up. It should oh yeah, it's not connected there. I'm an idiot. I forgot that happened. Oh, there we go. All right, that's up and running. Remote shoot, there we go. Oh, fuck. Come on, camera shit, there we go, yep. Remote shoot, hover over, cool. Now, it's back in webcam mode. Alrighty, that's what we needed. Get this centered. There we go. We slide over the camera just a bit like that, so it gives it a less strain on it. We'll have to adjust the lighting a bit. There we go. Alright, let me see. About there. Yeah, I cut my hair and everything. Oh, I'm so fucking happy for this right now. Okay. Welcome to Street Fighter Beta. Closed beta tests will allow you to hold time below the during the CTR players face off against each other. There you go. Oh man, I'm excited. Oh wait, let me load up Discord. Where's my madhouse? There it is. If you want to join the stream, Kendrick, I'll be in, or chat, I'll be in, voice channel for stream calls and stuff in Discord. Alright, so we got all that up. Yo, this is hyped as shit. Tournament. 4 open tournaments. Anyone can enter. Held beta. Avatar gear. Devil wings. So, we got Fighting Grounds. Test Your Mind game mode. World Tour. We cannot start it. This mode, yep. But this is the mode I'm the most excited for, is this shit. This is what I'm... I know. This is the thing I am the most excited for, is the fucking character creator. Do I want... I'm gonna go female. Do I want to make... I have 3 debates in my head. Like... Oh, there's so much fucking customization here. Like... Yo! We need to zoom out for this. Yo! What the fuck? Fuck, they have like Tron type fucking Fallout 4 fucking people shit. Yo, that's dope-ish. Alright, oh shit, I can do all of... Oh my god, this is so in-depth. Bro, this feels like a Fallout game, bro. This feels like a Fallout game. Oh man, I need photo reference. That's where I get the most details from on body proportions. Fucking images. I'm gonna try to make the Jessica Rabbit shit, so. Yeah, very tight, very long legs. Now shoulders are way... Man, this is fucking so detailed that I gotta fucking sit here and fucking... Just all the markers. The neck and the head size are fine. The shoulder, Jesus, fuck. No. They're very inwards. Fine. Yeah, she doesn't really have her arms are slightly longer. Balanced arms and size, that's reasonable. Now let's go lower body. Tight waist. Not too much. That just boot. That's fucking hilarious. Jesus fucking cartoon. This is such a cartoon like thing. Alright, that's reasonable. Muscle definition. Alright. You can make them oily as shit. Wait, let's see metallic. Just metallic, it looks more like a copper. Luminescence, you can, oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus, fuck. So you can make them brighter. So I would light her up just a little bit. Go with the... with like a... more like a that. A little bit of sheen. Way less brightness. Oh my god. Okay, so this is where the body hair goes. Okay. Well, there's none of that, so I'm not using any of this for this build. So that's the body mainly. Now let's work on the head. Okay. Definitely pencil. The cheekbones are a little too tall. Bro, I'm gonna spend fucking hours just doing this. I'm already prepared to sit here for 3 hours tonight. Like, yo, I've already prepped all of this shit. My whole unit knows, like, everyone in my team knows what I'm doing right now. Oh, I'm so fucking excited. Yo, I can't wait for this to come out. Like, I've already pre-ordered the entire game, so. I'm just sitting here prepped for it for a long time. It's literally just, I want it flatter. better. I think that's good. I think the nose is good. And the eyebrows. I think we can do. Ooh, I want to go with like these galaxy eyes. These are so fucking cool. Oh, you can change from left eye to right eye. That's fucking dope. I do like those lashes. Those ones are fine. The eyebrows. Okay, I know our character has certain eyebrows, but I don't like too much of a pencil eyebrow. So, like a simple... Nose is fine. Mouth, I want more of a... Cheeks are a little too puffy. Yeah, definitely need to go back to face. It's right here is getting me annoyed. Oh, there we go. Tightness. There. Lower that angle. A bit better. There we go. Oh, man. I'm going way too in-depth. Mouth. ear balance, but not perfect. Ears are good. No hair, skin tone. Yeah, that's like good. Where's hair? Here we go. Going to need. Is that? Huh. They put in, fucking, what's his name from Final Fantasy fucking 15. Yeah, Noctis. Get the eye scar from. Hold up. I just noticed that. When did that happen? Did I just notice the scar? Oh, that's gotta be the later on stuff. I just noticed the scar. Damn, this is hard as shit. I gotta try to find something similar. Gotta go with like this setting. Change eye color to like a nice brighter red. Looking at the colors. Less hue to it. Like decent, not exact, but it's fine. Turn all those off. Fucking hard to choose. Damn, what the fuck, bro? They make this so hard. I gotta sit here and fucking work on all of this to make the characters all right. All go with this and go with like a pinkish hue. And then just lower the saturation a shit ton. Increase the brightness just a bit. And then opacity low. There we go. That creates her pink like eye thing when she blinks, so that's decent. Go with this, then we need to go lips next. So gotta go. This one will pass. No, that one just needs to be lower brightness just a bit. There we go. Anything else looking at this? No, that's about it. Looking at everything. Some more Disney pin, like official pins. Like her hair is somewhat different.
I'm coming out swinging. I'm coming out.
I won't pull my punches.
Let's fight.
Let's get to it.
Let's have some fun.
Come on then.
Hope you're good enough.
Bring it.
Hope your doc's on speed dial.
Don't be in such a hurry. No sense holding back now. Let's do this then. No sense holding back now.
Gotta give it my all.
No sense holding back now. Let's do this then.
Bring it.
Come on then.
No sense holding back now.
All right, that's like closest. All right. I need to take a fucking screenshot of this cuz this is how the recipe for the character we just made. So, I need to work on the face a bit more. Looking at it when you zoom out a bit. Like, up close, the cheeks are just not right again. This is the one I'm going to be working on the most with. It's just... better. There we go. Alright. I need to take a screenshot of this. Well, it's... Snip tool real quick. Yeah, it looks so much better. Mm. Alright, what do I do now? Tap. You confirm your character and exit character creator. In this version of the game, the character creator... Yep. Alrighty. Oh my god. Oh, that was a pain, but... Quick join. Enter a server based on the most suitable for your connection. Enter a place that of your choosing depending on location. You may not have a stable connection. Enter a server occasionally with friends or fellow club members. Tournament. Take part in a tournament behold being held in each server. When Battle Hub, you choose whenever server you like. But since this is your first time, we will do a quick join. Oh, fucking shit. God, I need to full screen this bitch.
Well, it looks like we meet again. Ah, so that's your vibe, is it? I like it. You got... So, this is where I'd usually say you can go wherever and do whatever, but I'm sure you're going to have a lot of questions. This is your first time, right? Don't worry, though. Try accessing the various points around here, and I'll come give you...
I got my fight stick and everything. I just wanted to sit there with the character creator. Ugh.
Now, go explore and have some fun!
Alright, let me zoom the camera in now, because I'm going to be way far back due to the fact of my fight stick.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Holy shit, bro! Oh my god. Holy shit. Yo, let's get some... Yo! Holy shit, what the fuck? Shows the map, the clothing hub, the settings, camera. Bro, this is dope. Oh shit, I'm blurred out of my mind. There we go. Yo.
Welcome, Nanny Rose here.
Allow me to give you a quick rundown. This is the Hub's Good Shop.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
So the Good Shop where trade and fabric prices go free. Of course, it's business after all. Limited edition items are added every now and then, so be sure to check back regularly. Yo, I saw that in like a stream thing where you can throw that on. I need a dress. Definitely Saints Row vibes. Do they have high heels? Doesn't look like it at the moment. Oh man, this is dope as shit. But we gotta get some rounds. Definitely try to get some multiplayer rounds going. Yo. Oh wait, let me go into settings, options, graphics. Borderless windows, there we go. Oh, there we go. That looks so much better now. Shit, this camera is like in, like my shit's all in the right places. Just maybe you need to move the chat up a bit. But oh my god. Yo, what the fuck? Bro, people are already making crazy shit. I just wanted to make Jessica Rabbit in Street Fighter. What is this? How do I...
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh my god. Alright, yeah, you need a controller for, like, most of the menus, it seems like. Is there, like, a competitive mode where... What is this? Oh, these are these weird battles. Yes. Is there... Alright. Ah, here we go. Okay. Alright, so here's the characters we got. We got Luke. We got James, the Drunken Fist. We got Ryu. Jiri with their toes and everything. I am playing Chun-Li 100%. Something's going on. Why is everything so blurry? I'm gonna have to go into settings real quick.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Yeah, I'm gonna go novice here. We searching for opponents. This is gonna be fucking crazy. We already got our... Oh shit, here we go. Oh bro. Oh, I haven't fixed the controls yet. I hope they're mapped right. Nope. They're already fucked up. Yeah, my controls are all fucked up. Oh, they're set to modern. These are so weird playing with these controls. Ah! I need to hit pause. I need to hit pause and change my controls to classic. This feels so wrong with this. Alright, I can do some of my moves, but this is so awkward. I forgot they set your controls to modern. It's so weird. No fucking game. Alright, I got the win, but that was so wrong. That felt so bad. That was horrible. Yeah, quit. Quit casual matches. I need to reset my controls. Yo, no. Rewards. Oh, yes. I just won my first Street Fighter match. But I need to go to profile. Is that what it is? No. Options. Oh, there we go. Classic. Oh. Alright, there. That's back to my controls now. Oh shit. There we go. That should be good. Oh yeah, there's some reward. Why is it giving me the... Alright, get back into a match real quick. Start the matches again. Alright, we go there. The shops and news tips. Ah, there we go. Matchmaking, that on. Oh yeah, stage setting. We can set random. What was it? Ah, there it is. We can get rid of training room. I don't want to see training room. Go with the red theme. Good luck, have fun. There we go. Alright, let's get these matches going, man. Already got my first win. It with the wrong controls too. Like that was bad. That was so bad.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ooh, we got the Chun-Li.
It's a mirror match. There's gonna be a lot of pride on the line for this one.
Yes, there will be.
And show me. I'm not gonna lose.
Round one.
Alright, first round. What's going to happen?
What? Why am I set in my... What the fuck?
Pressuring them in the corner. Buy some time by driving them into the corner. And now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Keeping them in the corner will only produce more damage opportunities. Grabs them. Sets in for the throw. The drive impact doesn't give them the punish counter, but it's still good. KO. Player one sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up.
God damn it, why is it set to modern controls? This is so wrong.
Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. He sees it coming and blocks it out. Player one has a slight life lead. There's still a lot of fighting to be had. It's anyone's match. Knockdown and... Player one needs to use the threat of the corner here. They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for a side piece. Going in? The throw is intact. There's a change of side.
Damn it, this is so weird. Fuck.
Were they baiting them into that? Oh, boss win. Oh my god.
God damn it. This is throwing me so far off.
Perfect execution with the anti-air.
Fuck. Oh, the fucking controls are throwing me so fucking for a loop. Why did it set it to modern again? God damn it. I just customized controls. Oh crap. God damn, this is so fucking wrong. God damn it, I'm fucking mad as shit right now because this fucking damn it game. God damn it, game. Why the fuck did you give me these controls? Again! God fuck damn it! God, why can't... I literally just went in and fucking modded the controls. Put those off. Why am I set to those controls? How do I change my controls? Both of them are now set to that. So I was player two side. Okay, now let's see if this fucking worked. That was annoying. Oh, come on, give me the right mode. Don't give me this fucked up shit. Here comes a new challenger. So I'm fighting Yuri, okay.
This isn't about just winning.
Why?
Pride and bragging.
Why fucking modern? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Can I pause
here? What are these fighters going to do? Almost had it, but he gets blocked. Drive impact is blocked, but takes a bite out of the drive gauge to apply some pressure. They gotta escape from the corner before the pressure builds up. Both fighters are sitting on a full drive gauge. This might be prime time to let it rip. It will be interesting to see how both players utilize their drive gauge to dictate the terms of the match. Decides to buff up while they can. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Gets him.
I'm fucking mad as shit right now. Give me the right fucking control.
Jump in to start the round. Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide how to rush that off and keep going. Player two, the super doesn't hit. Checks with a medium. Lands the back throw. Time to go to work. But there's a wall slap. They can't do anything now. Hits the back throw to get the side. Player one holding on to that corner advantage. Jump drops him from the air. This can lead to some big damage. I have hit them with a dragon back. Player two brings it home.
Come on.
Build themselves a streak.
I'm fucking mad as shit. Just give me my controls. Bro, just give me my controls. Just give me my controls. Fuck anything else. like skin 2. Yeah, this is the one I used in my other modes. So you have to go into that setting and do that shit. Okay. Finally, let's see if I can fucking play a match with my fucking controls and not piss myself off. Because I'm going to be mad as shit if I'm playing with modern controls again, because I played and taught myself Street Fighter for like months. I literally taught myself Street Fighter 4 months just to get good with this.
They're all fired up. We're almost underway.
Ready? Then show me.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Oh, this will be fucking fun.
There we go. What are these fighters going to do? Low heavy. Throws them down. Steps in for the throw. On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this range. Both fighters are sitting on a full drive
what?
Gauge. This might be prime time to let it rip.
Why am I not... these fucking control schemes. Damn it, I'm getting my ass kicked. Is this set to parry right... Both of these set to parry right now. God damn it. No, the top... My parry and drop one are swapped.
What's next? Good work staying in bro range there.
Get in a hadanshi.
Neither of them digs in deep to get that drive.
Hits back with a double attack on the recovery. This planet counter presents a huge chance.
I need to get my super
in. Is it a pretty good situation with a meter advantage?
Yo.
The fighters planning something? The fighters return to the middle of the stage. Oh, what's this?
No way! God damn, I got my ass kicked there.
Player 2 is a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, that was annoying.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here? Aerial Totsu.
Projectile to try and change the situation. We're still in the early going, and it's really anyone's fight. How are they going to deal damage? What's the play here?
God damn it.
Now the fun begins. Was well in range to score the throw. Slips the grab. Both fighters are trying to decide their next move.
God, this audio shit is annoying.
Well timed corner switch.
Grabs them. Player one chases them down.
Damn it. He got that timing.
Super juice into this combo for more damage. All right, what's coming up next?
This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. One chance here may end this match. Are we gonna see a comeback here?
Feeling out the spacing.
Breaks those shins. Smart play with the throw. Each hit is so important here.
Damn it. Oh, I was trying to jump up.
Player two on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Who's going to start things off?
Sticks to jump in. You can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in.
Their spacing is so on point right now, but who's gonna blink first? Player two will look to apply pressure. Oh, what's this?
The drive impact is so useful there.
The super doesn't hit. That's not gonna hit. Big difference in life and super. Any mistake reads the jump in perfectly.
You've gotta be mindful.
No, not that way.
This range.
Up low heavy, but no go. So little and whiff. They're wide open. Great job in escaping that corner pressure and put the fear of God.
Got it. Let's go.
Going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has the intent to grind out the win? Back out to start. They're not taking any chances. Quick step forward. Shows the medium kick.
Oh, you got me with the Shoryuken there.
They just said, get that jumping out of here.
What the fuck?
Into from above.
Ah.
This is a blow heavy, but no.
Come on, what the fuck?
Fire one has a oh my god, they just choked it up! They gotta go!
Damn it! Oh, he kicked my ass. That was fun as fuck, though. I don't mind losing these, honestly. This is just fucking learning. Oh, this is fucking fun. I'm actually getting ranked matches. Let's go. I need to figure out how to do that. I want to switch it up. Oh, is this a loot player?
Oh, looks like these two have more beef than a Philly cheesesteak.
All right.
Alright, first round. What's going to happen? Tries to bait him with the projectile. Throws him down.
Was well in range to score the throw.
Trips him up. The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Shows the overhead. So they break forward to.
God damn it, I used the impact too much.
The fighters are matching each other move for move going into the midway point of the match. From up above, the quarter makes low heavy for the win.
Player there we go.
Takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
Oh.
Opts to create space to start. They're jostling for the.
Damn it, that light tap got me.
Get out of the corner.
What the fuck?
Planning something? Jumps it, rushes that off and keeps going.
What? That broke it?
Player one will look to apply pressure. Scrapping it out up close. Player one holding onto that corner advantage. A parry? Jump?
God damn it, game.
Oh, huge damage. This releases a big damage. Low heavy. Oh my god, what a throw set. Throws him.
Let's go!
Player two was an absolute beast in that match.
Let's go. That was fucking fun as shit.
Takes the opponent out of the air. This is a chance to dictate the pace. Just out of range for that throw. They're not going to allow any jump in. Wow. Shut down. Well, they managed to escape the corner, but they can't let their guard down. Projectile to try and change the
Why
situation.
Did I do that?
You know their fireball game is solid because they're only throwing it when their opponent can't jump. The super armor doesn't.
No way!
Heading into the end game now, it's getting tense. Player one is maintaining the corner position for some.
There's the drive impact that's going to lead to a juicy punish counter. Who will capitalize on an opening for big low attack to pick up?
Let's go!
With a big first round pickup, can they close it out?
Round two. The comebacks.
Ops to create space to start. The next round is beginning. What's gonna happen now?
Ooh, whoa!
Player one will look to apply pressure here. They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for a side kick.
Player one rising.
Damn, he's getting me good with this.
Be careful not to whip at this range.
Ah.
Medium kick hit. Player one is dominating this match.
Got him up against the wall and the stun is there. Life lead is there, but drops them.
No, you got me with the grab.
Tries to act quickly, but whiffs the attack. What now? Hit them with a drive.
Damn. Yeah, he got me there. That was a good one.
The real fight starts now. Start things off with a pin with the cross-up. Medium kick, knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Throws him. Takes advantage of the hesitation and gets some good damage in return. Both are all the throws connects. What are they gonna do? Corrects them. Down on life. The drive impact doesn't work. Both sides getting ready. They're hurt. Big time.
Got it! Look!
Woo!
Ba-ba!
Player 2 was an absolute beast in that match.
Yo, I'm fucking stoked. I got my controls back. That's what I just needed. Oh, I need to sit, actually, and mod my controls, actually, because these two need to be flipped. Because I use, my drive impact is different. There we go. God damn it. Controls. Well, we'll see if they're better. This is gonna be so much fun. This is so much fun right now.
We currently have a player. Oh no.
Sticker coming up. Need to super glue that down. Same with this one too. A couple of my stickers are coming up off my thing. Oh my god, this is so much fun playing with people. And I haven't, like, this is just Street Fighter mode.
Here comes a new
challenger. Another Chun-Li player. Let's go.
This is a mirror match, which means it's not just about the win, but about your pride as a player too. This is a must-win fight. Let's see what they try to do here in the first round.
Oh yeah, the new move.
Tries to bait him with the projectile. Almost had it, but he gets blocked. Drive impact is blocked, but takes a bite out of the drive gauge to apply some pressure. No heavy. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. Player two creates a good corner opportunity. Oh! That checks what you get when both sides go in on the throw. The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Player one has them legit shook in the corner. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Forcefully closes the gap. This is the range where things get messy. Can they utilize their reach or bait each other out? Goes in on the impact for nothing.
This guy is playing like a fucking bitch. This is not skillful plays. This is not fun. Why do I have to play against these type of players? They're not, like, good.
Throws with a projectile for their opening shot. Throws them to negate the block. Closes the gap for the grab.
No way. Yep, I knew that was going to happen.
Launches with a tanker kick. A quick breather. Player bends the meter, hoping for a good return. Oh, kicking off their facial features with the Hayoku set. That's a big gap. Who's going to close it? Barely blocks the jump in. They are absolutely wailing on each other in the middle of the stage. Shows a medium kick. Long range fireball to break the silence. With the impact. This is a turning point. The low big.
God damn it, man. Fucking shit.
Is the last fighter standing.
How was that fun? That guy just literally sat there and threw fireballs the entire match.
Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. Uses a fireball to try and establish their pace. Trying to control their opponent here from a distance.
Oh my god, game.
Where is this match gonna go? Hops for the throw. Was well in range to score the throw. Still slugging it out here. Spends a little drive gauge here to go on the offensive.
Even though my...
Stands firm and blocks the drive impact. Drive impact is blocked, but takes a bite out of the drive gauge. Player two can't let their drive gauge run out. They need to find a way to reset the situation.
What the fuck?
Sticks the combo. We're near the end of the round. Can either fighter get some?
Yeah.
Player one picks up the
I need to get these combos down. They're a lot harder to do than normal. This guy plays a lot more than I do.
With their ground game and fireballs. Uses the fireball to try and establish their pace. Checking to see how the opponent reacts to long-range fireballs. This is a clear sign that they're testing their opponent's knowledge and game plan.
God damn it, I did it again.
Launches with a tenku kick? That combo did decent damage. Going in? Looking for a chance. Both of our combatants are cooking up something. They were expecting that drive impact. Excellent block to shut off the impact. Player 2 needs to use the threat of the corner here. Bates out the lock-in. Player brushes that off and keeps going. Ooh, you never know what can happen here. Both fighters planning some low heavy.
No, I countered that.
The pressure must be driving them nuts. Oh, yo, Rock, excellent read. What were they thinking? The low kick hits. Throw is denied. What a read. Dangerous range here.
Oh, you fucking cheap bitch.
Player one survived the 10th mirror match. Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. That attack landed for a counter.
God damn it, I did that again. I knew that was coming too.
Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. Decent damage. What's next? This is the range where things get messy. Can they utilize their reach or bait each other out? Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. You know their fireball game is solid, but they're only throwing it when their opponent can't jump them. Life lead is opening up, but that can still be overcome with smart drive use. The quarter makes it hard to escape.
Damn.
One, picks all right. Always important first round.
I need
they'll
to do
to
more moves.
Rolling. Goes with the projectile for the opening shot. From up above, you can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that
come
opening,
on.
And then jumping in. This is the time to use fireballs to chip away at. Ooh, what's this? What's gonna happen? Digs in deep to get that drive in. That's how you force your opponent to do what you want so you can get a punish. Looking for a chance.
Oh, you got me there.
They were expecting that drive impact. Excellent block to shut out the impact. Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best. Willing to risk it for the overdrive. They need to capitalize on this drive instantly with confidence. Player one can't afford this. Get the tip with the low heavy.
I got one. Last round, this guy's a lot better than me, so.
All in from this point. They are letting it fly from the get-go. Zones with the fireball. The impact doesn't do anything. Uses the impact to shave off some of their drive kick. Both are ready to pull the trip low heavy, but no go.
Oh, you got me with the rotation. I should have blocked the throw.
Reads the throw and escape. Fights back with authority. The drive impact misses. With super arts into play, it's really anything goes at this point. Nothing stops this train. Lightning kicks. Low heavy. Player connects with the throw. Here comes the corner pressure. Wall flat into the guard break. Take us. The throw. Noticeable life lead is a comeback still. It's over.
Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Patience. That was all patience there. I want to do another match against people. I need a new opponent. That was a good win. I'm happy with that. That was a fucking battle and a half. Press square to change characters when you swap to classic. Oh my god, I can't stop right now. I got this.
They're all fired up. We're almost underway.
Ready? Then show me.
Don't expect me to be a round one.
Let's see if this guy's gonna kick my ass. Modern controls.
All almost had it, but he gets blocked. The move whiffs, and they get nailed with a punch down. That should teach him you can't just throw out moves. Knockdown. Absorbs the attack and
saw that
back.
Coming.
Throws them to negate the block. Gets the parry in and adds some pressure. A dangerous range here. You don't want to get jumped on a long recovery move, or you're gonna eat tons of damage. Life lead is opening. KO. Player one sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up. Steps back to start things off. They both showed their hands a little bit, so they must be thinking of a counter. Checks with a medium kick. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone.
He's got modern controls, so he's like
advantage of the hesitation and get some good damage in return. Pokes with a medium kick. Breaks the block with a throw. Player hits them with a stop and pop. Peppers them with the low. Both fighters are super hard. Player two needs to use that KO.
Oh, we got the super.
Player one took no time to finish that fight.
He wants to go again.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here? Charges forward. Blocks the jump in. It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach? On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this range. Both sides have full drive and plenty of health. Let's see how things open up. Player one has them legit shook in the corner. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be very difficult to escape. Keeping them in the corner will only produce more damage opportunities. The grab misses. Grabs them. Getting into the end game now. It's getting tense. Opts for the throw to close it out. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
A lot. Is this shit game fun?
Keeping them away. Throws them to negate the block. Jump. Medium kick hit.
Ooh, got me there.
Breaks those shins. Smart stuff. Poking out that range to zone the opponent. Checks with a medium. Going in. Not much life left, but their drive usage may save them. Sure you can? What'll happen? Going on the offensive? Noticeable life lead. Is a comeback still possible? KO!
Oh man, that was a good match, but I need new challenge cleared. Oh, I cleared challenge. Bro, these are getting so fucking fun. Oh my god. I got my name. I got some tests going.
Here comes a new
I need to set, make sure my account's linked properly.
What are we going to see transpire between these fighters? No one knows, but this is going to be a must-see match.
Let me have some fun.
Oh, this is so fucking dope, bro.
Here
I'm
we go.
So...
What are these fighters going to do? Jump in, finds the mark. The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Starts with a jump in. Goes for the throw. Throws them to negate the block. What's their game plan here at this
point?
Oh,
man.
Stage? Combo with the target combo. Grabs them. Knockdown. Life lead opens up. Just out of range for that throw. They were expecting that drive impact.
No, I was trying to do drive impact.
Good job escaping that dangerous corner situation. They're going for the super arc. You've got to be mindful of reach and jumping at this range. They got a thunderous drive impact to close the round. Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological
Let's
advantage.
Let's go! Round two. Boy.
Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. Fantastic reaction there. Get the knockdown, and now.
Oh yeah, I saw that. Good. He knows how to use that properly.
Knockdown.
Ooh, playing a patient game here.
Reach and jump into this range. Knockdown and smart play with the throw. Player one holding on to that corner advantage.
No! Oh, he got it here. He does it right. Nope. Pinching it, baby. Let's go. Fuck your shit. Oh, this is ranked match. Who?
Tries to beat out a reaction to a fireball. Player one chases him down. There's a punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. That should teach him you can't just throw out moves. What's the play here? Player one.
Oh, I should have known that was coming.
Nailed with a punish counter. Stick the jump in. Player two.
Yes.
Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Round two. Oh, this is so fun.
How will they take advantage of everything that's happened up until now?
Ah, the lag.
Medium kick. Gotta be careful not to whip at this range.
I knew that was coming too.
Uses the target combo with a bullet. The opening on that impact. Will they take it? The impact doesn't do anything. Blocks the impact. Superb reactions on the low kick hit. Genius read with that throw escape.
Oh, you got me lucky there.
They're going for the super arc. The super doesn't hit. Player one is in a pretty good situation with low heavy. Oh, here all the throw connects. Looking for a whiff. They're wide open. Great job in escaping flatline zone. Player one gets the win in a convincing fashion.
Hey, let's go, baby! Oh, man, bro, this is... Oh, man, I'm happy. This is so much fun. Another ranked match. This guy has better internet. Let's go. Another Luke! Okay. Sure.
Our fighters are ready to get down to it, so let's start the match and see what these warriors are capable of. And show
me. Let me have some fun.
Oh yeah, this is actually a Luke player, so.
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round. Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. The low kick connects. Uses a long range attack
what?
There to zone them perfectly. Player one creates a good hold your breath. The move whips and they get nailed with a punch counter. Player one is maintaining the corner position force. They've been pushed into the wall and the stun's there. A good chance to attack before the opponent's drive gauge recovers. What's their game plan
what the fuck?
At this critical stage? Perfect read to get the finish with the low attack.
That was weird, but okay.
Picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Not really. I'm just confused.
They both showed their hands a little bit, so they must be thinking of a counter.
That was...
Player one has a slight life lead. There's been some back and forth, but no one...
God damn it, what the fuck, game?
Rising uppercut. Knockdown and...
What the fuck is going on?
Player two, holding on to... Gotta do better than that. There's a change of side. And whiff! They're wide open. And eats it. Face out the low kick. The low drop. Life lead is there.
Ah, damn it. That was weird. Oh, I was off my game
player
on that one.
Brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.
Yeah, another rematch. I definitely need that.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here? Starting off with fireballs right from the get-go.
Damn it.
Grabs them. Throws them to negate the block. Lays on the pressure
fuck?
With the projectile.
What the fuck?
Throwing on even more pressure with the fireballs. Player two chases them down. Great work finding the opening. That overhead was a bit obvious. Taking stock. Nails the anti-air.
Big counter. What the fuck?
low heavy. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Player one creates a good corner opportunity. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Solid combo. There's the wall splash. They can't do anything now. Jumps up, gets the jump in. Player one blocking that drive impact isn't going to work. Ah, burnout activates. Threads it.
What? Ah, it's so confusing. I'm so confused.
They'll want to keep the pressure on. Immediate jump in. Are we going to see some fireworks here? Holds out with the block. This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have? Both fighters are looking for a way to win, but there's still time to feel out the situation. A quick breather. Rising uppercut. Throws a fireball.
What the fuck?
Player two holding on to that quarter advantage. Super hearts on deck for both fighters. How they approach the situation will be interesting.
What the fuck, game?
Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Connects with the throw. No. Critical art now. Pumps the brakes on the impact. Blocks the low kick. Corrects them. Player two can't use any touch. What a finish.
Oh, there we go.
Into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in that to grind out the win? Opens with a jump to the low. Who's going? All the throw connects. Sets up with the jump in. Taking chunk this.
What the fuck?
Closes in. Oh my, the throw tech. Player one needs nothing to stop this train. Closes them with a kick. Fades out the low.
God damn it.
Throws them. They're in range. We gonna. Oh my god, what a throw tech. Low heavy. Player two with the rhythm. Drives it back, misses. Noticeable light.
What the fuck, game? What? What?
Player two really had to fight for that one. No shortage of drama.
That was close, though. Oh, that was annoying. Oh, I fucked up, though, but fine. My shoulder. That was odd, but those oddities I do not understand, so nothing I can do at that moment. Huh? What? Huh? What's going on? Oh. This is an actual... Damn, I'm playing against a Ryu player, too.
Our fighters are ready to lay it all on the line.
Ready? Someone from Mexico. There you go.
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round. Tries to bait him with the projectile. They don't score the punish counter, but still get a nice hit in. Lots of aggression from both sides. Nothing but air for the impact. Miss your mark with an impact and you're open to a punch.
Ah, that was my bad.
This could lead to something big. The drive impact whip heats it up with a combo well aware of the life of meters. Really good decision making. Player two takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? Now, can they finish the job? Opts for the air-to-air encounter. Creates an opening with a low heavy. Uses a long range attack there to zone them perfectly. There's the drive impact that's going to lead to a juicy punish counter. Jumps in. You've got to brush that off and keep going. Nice.
I did it again.
Avoids getting stuck in the corner somehow. Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Good heads-up decision off
Ooh, that was a perfect parry. Oh, no way. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
This is a bad situation to be in. The jump is rejected.
Got it back.
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win? Who's going to steal this one? They were right to be on guard there. Throws them. Still scrapping for control of the stick. Punish counter sets the table. Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Low heavy. The low. Okay, here we go. Great job in escaping that corner pressure and moving back to center. Taps them on the toe. Lightning kick. What? Oh my god, they just choked it up. Top 10 anime.
What? No way.
It's gonna be watching this one for a while. They really took it down to the wire. This could lead to some big damage. Clutch, clutch, anti-air. Breaks the block with a throw. Goes air to air and takes their turn. Smart play there to go for the air to air. Even if it can't lead to a combo, it's low risk but effective. Long low attack hits. Quarter makes it KO.
There we go.
Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? Converts the opening impact into a punish counter. Solid combo. Smart play with the throw. Fires off the Shinku Hadouken. Can they keep on him? Player one is working with a better game. What can they do with it? Both fighters planning something? Jump and whip! They're wide open! They're low heavy, but no go! A quick breather. Low heavy! Shinku Hadouken! The super doesn't hit! Light blocks the drive reversal! Finishes them with a drive impact!
There we go, that was much better.
Was an absolute beast in that match!
Oh, man, these animations look so good. Like, it just looks so fucking cool.
We ain't even close to done yet. Long low attack hits. Left off a projectile to waste time. No good up high. Any developments early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight. The combo's there. Decent damage. What's next? Uncomfortable space here. Can they clip each other on the edge? Reads their mind and texts a throw. These two fighters are perfectly synced. The attack is pinned. Great work finding the opening. We are near the end of the round. Can either fight perfect, takes the round without getting touched.
Ooh!
Picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
I got a perfect, baby. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit, bro. I am fucking stoked.
Medium kick hit.
I never thought in my days I would get a perfect.
Sneaks in above. Hits them with a stop and pop. Player two will need to play it conservative until their drive refreshes. Breaks the block with a throw. Player one will look to a butt knockdown. Here comes in there.
Oh my god.
Player one made all the right moves in that fight.
Oh, that's what I need to see. Oh my god, bro. I got a fucking perfect. Oh shit. Yo. Oh shit.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Welcome, Manny Rose here.
Oh wow, I've already gotten like 3,000. Oh no. I forget where the A button is sometimes. Damn, I look good. Look at this. Ooh, we look... We actually got some drip. Let's go. All right, let's get these matches going. Actually, before we do that, I want to do... There's some customization stuff that we can do. Oh yeah, should be able to complete. We need a way in. Yo, I'm just fucking stoked. This is so much fun. I can't put this down. Oh, the game center. Where is that?
We currently have a player on a
Where's the game center? Ooh, should I enter a tournament? Hello and welcome. My name is Sebastian, and in charge of event registration. You find all kinds of events in the Battle Hub. If you want to brush up on details and join yourself in the world, you may enter by reading. We're readying limited time events. Hope exchange. I want to do these. I want to enter, but the problem is I don't have a lot of time because on the 18th I'm leaving. Jesus fucking Christ. Look at the beefcake right here. You know what? I'll play against him.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh, let's request a match.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Let's see if he accepts.
The new challenger.
Oh, looks like these two have more beef than a Philly cheesesteak.
I need to get the
Let me have some
that
fun.
Off. Yo, this is dope.
All right, first round. What's going to happen? Goes for the low kick. Hits up some damage with a long reaching attack. Decides to go in with the target combo. What are they thinking here? Neither of them willing to back off. Checks them with the projectile. Big counter. All right, what's coming up next? Life lead opens up. Rising.
Oh, man.
Player two chases them down. Very critical point of the match with full drive gauge available. Player one finishes things off with a sword.
I love the art style, like fade
player
effect.
One. With the first strike, but they can't get complacent.
Round two. Fight.
Goes for super arm out of nowhere.
Oh, I was trying to hope to get it straight away and get it hit.
Jump. Breaks those shins. Uses a long range attack there to zone them perfectly. Player two is working with a better gauge. What can they do with it? You've got to be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Blocks the low kick. Knocked them out of the air. Both sides can flatline them. Player one was an absolute beast in that match.
Damn, this is so fucking good, too.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch. They trade. Decides to meet them in the air. They're on the lookout for jumping. Player two chases them down. The move whiffs and they get nailed with a punch. Takes the chance to hurt them. They're being absolutely relentless with this fireball pressure in the corner. The jump attack's good. Player one hits up the always important first round.
Yo.
Round two.
I am so.
A blade or jump there. where to start? How will they take advantage of everything that's happened up until now? Can't tech the throw? What's their game plan here at this critical stage? Uses the current, hits them with a stopping block. From upstairs! They're going for the super arc? The super doesn't hit! That's not gonna hit! They exchange blows! Knockdown! Here comes the mix-up! Can they create an opportunity for themselves to seal the deal?
I want to get a super.
Reaches out with a lightning kick! Put the fear of God in me!
Put the fear of God! Jesus, the wording! No way I put the fear in God in this man. I want to do some event ones.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
I want to do some of those like crazy ones. Bro, this is so weird the way I'm doing this right now. I have to move the joystick to like move shit. That's the extra. It's the game center, right? Final fight, bro. Wait, hold up. Oh shit, it's act like. I want to see this. No way. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yo, no fucking. I saw this online. I thought this was a joke. Bro, I don't expect. Oh my god. Yeah, this is straight up Final. Bro, I haven't played Final Fight in years. Fucking shit, these beefcakes. I'm gonna die, but fuck it. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead there. There we go. Holy shit, what? Why was I so high?
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Okay. I just wanted to play, see, check it out. I'm not really caring. The bit, what's this? Oh. So we can see our MVP matches and shit like that. Like,
we currently have a player on.
I want to do these extra shits. I want to see what these are. These look fun. I saw these online. I could not resist. Bro, imagine they let us use our, like, cut, like, a custom image with these. Oh my god, these would be crazy.
Gotta do this.
Oh, what is this one?
I'm not gonna lose.
What is this? Yo, this is fun. Bro, this is that made this way more interesting. Yo, that's crazy. Because that ball, if it explodes when you're not prepared. I was trying to make them die by the explosion. Oh, you got me there. Ooh, that looked dope. The explosion in the back as the fucking paint. Yo! Yo, oh, bro, that is so cool. That is so much fun. Bro, this makes this game way interesting. Oh, you got me there. I'm just having fun more with the ball. I finally got a KO with the ball! That was my whole goal. My whole goal was to get him killed with the ball. Oh. Aw, oh, damn, the ball straight to me. Damn it, you got me there. Oh, I was trying to kick the ball back to him and make it blow up. Yo, this is fun. Oh, he's leaving. Alright. That was so much fun. That is a fun one. We currently have a player on a winning streak. Bull run. This is knockdowns, I think it is.
Here comes a new challenger.
This is bull run. I think this is counts a knockdown.
Let us begin.
I'm not gonna lose.
First five knockdowns win.
Round one.
Fight. Ooh, you got me there. Ah, fuck. Damn, this is gonna get hard. What? This is just gonna be stupid. This is gonna get stupid. So I'm gonna have to parry him. I know what he's gonna do. Ah, damn, I should. What? That knocked me down. Damn it, game. Really? Bro, this is gonna get stupid. I'm gonna enjoy this. Because I want to win at least one of these. This is gonna get fun. What? Dude, come on.
We currently have a player on the winning streak.
What is this one? Ha, two Chun-Li players. Let's go. What? Let's check around the map. That dude, this is so intriguing to me.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh, you could just sit here. So cool. Kind of bust a move.
Rising uppercut. Hadouken. Hadouken. Spinning bird kick.
Oh, there we go.
Spinning bird kick. Shoryuken. Somersault.
Oh, there's the other one. Oh, wait, did I get enough tickets? For new shoes? Oh, no, they're 4,000. I do like the swagger. Okay, so these ones are all 3 days. But them shoes are only 7 hours. So I gotta get a couple more thousand. Not those, I need to go to menu. Rewards, that's what I need to be doing. So I need to go. Alright, I need 5 extreme battles and then one more rank match. I could do a rank match real quick if I just solely turn that on. All I gotta do is get one more rank match win. Hopefully, this will be about my skill level. But yeah, I should customize this too.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ooh, this one's gonna be characters hard for me to remember.
Oh, looks like these two have more beef than a Philly cheesesteak.
I need a change.
Ready? Then show me.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
The fight's now underway. This is Vicious with the play-by-play. Close him down. Low heavy. Lots of throw. Is escaped. These two fighters are perfectly synced. Almost had it, but he gets blocked. Uncomfortable space here. Can they clip each other on the edge? Long low attack hit. Oh, brushes off the throw. Player one chases them down. Checks them with a projectile. Life lead opens up. Big counter. Still slugging it out as it goes for it. Puts them down with the
end.
Player one on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. Smart throw. That'll do more damage than usual. Watch, both of them were ready for a throw. Jeez, how do they read each other so well? Attempts to break the stalemate with a fireball.
Oh, he got me there.
Spicy Shoryuken X. Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages
to hit them with a stopping bomb.
Reaches out with the low. Reads the throw and escape. Manages to block the jump in it. They can't squander this punish counter chance. The low block. Finishes things off with authority with that big, big punish counter.
Got the challenge complete.
Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.
I got my shoe. I can get my shoe. I can get some new nice limited edition drip shoes.
It looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to be first.
Oh, I saw that coming.
Getting careless and missing a drive impact like that will leave you wide open.
What?
Combo with the target combo. Sticks the combo. Blocks the low heavy. The jump easy tech. There's a live gap opening up. They need to lean hard on their drive usage. Knockdown. Neither of them ruin the back off. In a dire situation, they can't afford blocking that drive impact. Isn't going to work. Reads their mind and takes the throw.
That was an obvious one.
Player two picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Goes with the projectile for their opening shot. Low heavy hits. Mix up incoming.
Hits them with a stopping bomb. Peppers them with the lightning kicks.
What's their game plan here at this critical stage?
Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter.
Taking stock.
The impact doesn't do anything. What'll happen here? Smart play with the throw. Reaches out with the lightning kick. Jumps up.
A quick breather.
Hit the drop, KO! Last round, people. from this point. Starting off with fireball right from the get-go. They were expecting that drive impact. They're laying into each other. He closes the gap. Amazing! With
no,
fuck. Back misses. Handle with care. You can't drop drive impact. Quick medium poke. Adds a bit of OD spice there. The low. Okay, here we go. Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Ooh, you never know what can happen here. Guesses the perfect impact. Squat. Low heavy. Oh my, the throat tag. The pace quick. The low drop.
No, fuck.
Carries them all the way. Grabs them. Both sides. Crowns them from above. Low heavy. What will be the follow-up here? Takes an excellent block. Turns out. Player huge.
Oh, I gave that to him. But I'm fine with it. Yeah, I knew I was going to be bronze.
They really took it down to the wire. It's not over yet. Just believe it's time for that run back. Ooh, it looks like they're with solid anti-air. Crushes that off and keeps going. Denies the low heavy.
What?
Grabs him.
Closes the gap for the grab. All right. Player two.
No, you're reading inputs now. What the fuck is that?
Throws him to negate the block. Takes a trip. Player one is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Blocks the low heavy. Very solid corner slash. The low doesn't connect. In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. Does a good job of pushing back. The attack is parried. Taking stock. One shot all both fighters need to close this out. Both fighters are weighing their options and looking for an opening. The drive impact whiffs. Are they ready to punish? Time to reassess the situation. Shocks them with a shorty. The projectile.
What the fuck?
Giving the opponent any chance.
Player two with a big first round pickup. Can they close it out? Sure you can. Everything up until now and everything from here on out is so vital. The fighters continue to check each other in the early going. They're still feeling each other out. Can't take the throw. Quick breather.
No, I jumped straight up.
Decides to meet them in the air.
No way, game.
Player two holding on to that corner advantage. Read the jump in perfectly. Ground them from above. Impact squat. Zones with the fireball. Drives it back, misses. They're spacing. Burnout activates. Oh my, the throw tag. Perfect execution with the anti-air. The low kick hits. What throw is denied? What a move! Gate claw critical. What's gonna happen? Closing knockdown. Here comes the mix-up.
No!
Through with the throw. Player two is a force to be reckoned with.
That was a tough match. I hit the menu. What the fuck? All right, bro. It's already 4 o'clock. Holy shit. Oh, this one's gonna be tough. These are gamer hours. Yeah, I know. I just gotta make sure I get to work. I need to make sure after this match, I make sure what timing I get to work.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do?
Oh my god, this character. Yeah, I remember playing.
Player one is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Still slugging it out here. Backs them into the corner. Buy some time by driving them into the corner, and now they can create some big chances to do damage here. I wonder how both fighters will adapt to what we've seen so far. Starting to sweat a bit.
What?
Taking stock.
This game.
Timely side twist there, which will let him go on the attack. Big low, reaching heavy.
I hate this character.
Chance to hurt him. Gotta be careful.
Oh my god.
Alright, what's coming up next? Get some.
That confused
Player
the fuck out of me, but okay.
Well, that'll give them a psychological advantage. Hidden variable? They've piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it? Solid throw tag.
That tech is what you get when both sides go in on the throw. So they break forward to pressure the opponent. Super arc on deck for both fighters. How they approach the situation will be interesting. This is where smart meter management comes into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. A quick breather. That's a counter.
What the fuck? How is this even fair?
Fighters planning something? Player gotta do better than that. Bates out the attack and gets the punish counter. Low heavy.
No way. This character is such a bitch. That's not even like a good game. That's just annoying.
Was an absolute beast in that match.
Let's go. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, there we go.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here? That parry may be just the catalyst they need. Player one creates a good corner opportunity. Not much damage dealt so far, but they may be looking for an opening to run with. How are they going to deal damage? What's the play here? Knockdown. Lots of aggression from both sides. Just goes for it to stop the opponent's throw. Low heavy hits. Mix up incoming.
That shouldn't grab, though.
That drive impact is blocked. In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. Blocks the low heavy.
What?
Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Slides and goes for the legs. Everything up until now. It hits them with a stopping block. Reaches out with the lightning kicks. Goes for the super arc.
Oh, come on. I tried to parry that. That's bullshit.
When you go for it, you gotta go big. Player one holding on to that corner advantage. Dragapon and sends them flying. Player two is in a pretty good situation. The low. Knew the throw was coming.
Come on.
Player two has a chance to win the throw. Closes it out. Player one brings it home. Let's see if they can build up the streak.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
That was the most annoying playing against I've ever played. No, not damn it. Oh well.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh, look who I'm fighting against now again.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Come on.
Here the game. A new challenger.
God, I got hit. What? Got it. What? Oh!
That was fun. What? Man, these people get mad and leave the cabinet so fast. Alright, well, I can go grab those shoes finally. I want to grab, like, the limited time shoes.
Thanks for your patronage.
These limited edition drip. Got those cowboy shoes. This thing's worth 4,000. I do like this one more though. Some more matches in.
Here comes a new
another
challenger.
Ken match. Alright, let's go.
Our fighters are ready to lay it all on the line.
Ready?
This is gonna be
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Fucking legs. Fucking shit.
Alright, first round. What's going to happen? Checks with the projectile.
What?
Gets a chance with that jump. You can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Player one creates a good corner opportunity. Throws them to negate the block. Player one is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Timely side, perfect read
God
to get the finish
it.
With the low attack. Player two picks up the always important.
Luckily,
first
these are
round.
Casual matches, so I can get used rolling. To Ken playing against Ken.
Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. Throws them. What's next? Creates an opening with a low heavy. Uses a long range attack there to zone them perfectly. The punish counter gives them a great opening here to do big damage. Get scooped from down low. Still slugging it out at this range. What'll happen here? Get carried to the corner. All the throw connects. Both fighters planning impact squash. This is the
that annoys the shit.
Get it up close and personal. The next touch may decide this round. Excellent block. Finds the target. Will this super art do anything? Rattling it closes it out.
Let's go.
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Fight.
Player one flipping the script with that turnaround super connects with the throw. The low kick hits, breaks the block with a throw, hits him with a stop and block. Player one has the low block. Player one with the low heavy throws him. How long can this offensive assault continue? Player one can't let this simmer. They gotta start cooking. Okay, here we go. They're in range. The low. Are they going to be able to come back and snatch victory from the jaws of defeat? Here comes a big combo.
Come on, game.
Can't find a way up. Oh my God, Ross Super. So heavy. What is the follow up here?
No way.
No one could have thought that.
Oh, that made me even more mad. That was frustrating. Nah, come on. What take you so really, people? Really? Oh, I get annoyed with that.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
person's gonna be different. I haven't played against a guy. I haven't played against online players, so I'm gonna have to grind.
They're all fired up. We're almost underway.
Let's get this mission started.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
The fight's now underway. This is Vicious with the play-by-play. Stands firm and blocks the driver's impact. Drive impact is blocked.
Oh, he drives impact to drive impact. Good move.
Throw hits. Now the fun begins. What is he thinking here? Goes for the throw. Steps in for the throw. Does a good job of pushing back.
They
get nailed with the punish counter. Amazing concentration on display as they punish for their opponent's attack, left them wide open. Both fighters at 50% health. Takes the chance to hurt him. Great work finding the opening. Strings it all together. The punish counter gives them a great KO. Player two on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Goes for the jump in to start. Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. Nails the anti-air. Things are slow going right now, but we may see someone speed things up. They're still feeling each other out. Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. What's the next move?
Ooh, what's this? What's gonna happen?
Oh, he barely got me there. Oh, he didn't capitalize.
Player two, holding, knockdown. Here comes the mixer. Oh, the throw connects. Light beam. Burnout activates. In there. Player two brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak. Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to done yet. Perfect input on the sonic boom. Brushes off the impact. Well, they managed to escape the corner, but they can't let their guard down. Both fighters are pretty much unscathed. How are they going to deal damage? What's the play here? So uncomfortable space here. Can they clip each other on the edge?
I should have seen that coming.
Still get a nice hit in. That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide how to follow up. Takes a trip.
Damn, you got the grab there. What?
We're near the end of the round. Can either fighter pull a rabbit out of their hat here? Changes the pace with an
air. No way, that grab should not work.
Next. In a dire situation. Hold your
He got me.
Ends the round with a punish counter. Living in the opponent's head, rent free right now. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? The next round is to get blushes that off and keep going. Peppers them with the lightning kicks. Get scooped from down low. Smart stuff poking out that range to zone the opponent. They were expecting that drive in time. Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best. Drive rush to keep it going. The drive impact doesn't work. Springs forward with the drive rush. The low. Are we gonna see a comeback here? KO. This is the final round.
Let's go.
Expect to see some fireworks. Sonic Blade's a fish for a reaction. The last round. It's now or never. No knockdown at the low.
Nope.
Is
fuck.
Player two took that round comfortably. No need to bring out the big guns yet. Both fighters have a full super meter of knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. All the throw connects. Oh my god, they just choked it up. The low. What now? That throw's gonna take off a chunk again. Low heavy. Player one may be able to pull a fast one. Player two gets the win in a convincing fashion.
Let's go. Another round one online. We pulling wins. We're 4-star bronze, meaning we're actually like good bronze level. Meaning I'm actually happy where we're what we're at right now with my skill level. Like with how much I'm at, I remember being newbie. I'm actually now top of bronze, just about to enter silver rank.
Our fighters are ready to lay it all on the line.
Gotta do this. Round one.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? The low kick connects. Opts for the throw. Goes for the low kick. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. Big low reaching heavy. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be very difficult to escape. Player two is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Bops him with a target. That's some big juicy damage on that counter. KO. Player two sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up.
Round two. Fight.
Dashes forward. The next round is beginning. What's gonna happen now? Breaks the block with a throw. That throw will do some good damage. Gets scooped from down low. Grabs and throws him away. Player two needs to use the threat of the corner. KO. That was a clinic on how a solid neutral game wins matches. Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to done yet. Pressuring the situation with the charge up. The low kick connects. Hits with the overhead. Goes in on the impact for nothing. You do not want to whiff an impact. Well-timed corner switch. All right, what's coming up next? Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. What's their game plan here at this critical stage? Shinrai kick for a mix-up. In there! Player two takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
A lot.
The fighters return to the middle of the stage. The next round is beginning. What's gonna happen now? Gets a normal hit from the drive impact. They're still good. The fighters continue to check each other in the early going. They're waiting for the opportunity to bust this back wide open. A quick breather. Rushes that off and keeps going. Still swinging it out at this range. Knockdown and big throw. This unleashes some big damage. What'll happen? Just goes for it at this range. In there. Player two brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.
Yo.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow-up here? Player two turned this right around with that super. Punishes that ill-timed attack with a drive impact. Very bad choice there. Gets through the opening. They don't score the punish counter, but still get a nice hit in. On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this range. Trips him up. Uh-oh. Falls short. Misses the drive impact. There's a punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. That's one huge life lead. Is this going where we think it is? Player 2 makes a huge statement with that finish. Player 2 sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up.
Round 2. Fight.
Did that drive impact get punished? Grabs and throws him away. Jinrai kick for a mix-up. Risky up close scrap still going. A quick breather.
Smart Dude, play I feel bad for this.
They can't there you go. Punish counter chance. Just goes for it at this range. Excellent read. Sneaks in the throw. Player two brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.
Felt like that would happen. What? I want to hit silver rank really bad. This is so much fucking fun.
The featured player's win streak has been stopped.
That's kind of cool how the colors determine. Like, what the fuck the symbol is. Oh man, this is so much fun.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
This is awesome. I love this. I love the lure room.
I'm happy I got was able to grind up to get the sneakers straight away, because I actually like the look.
Here comes a new
I need to figure out how to change that to look different like those.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table. All right, first round. What's going to happen? No heavy. That was a solid anti-air. Wow.
Ooh, got me through.
Starts with a jump. The low is denied. Gets a good read on their opponent. That should teach him you can't just throw out moves. Knockdown.
That's not what I was trying to do. What the fuck? Did it just say throw out random moves?
Stick something out. The neutral game is very important. Oh, easy tech. Mike, there's the drive impact that's going to lead to a juicy punish count. Taking stock. They need to rely on hold your breath. A thunderous drive impact.
That looked
on the board first with a win. They'll want to keep the pressure on.
Round two. Fight.
Starting off with fireballs right from the get-go. Blocks a low heavy. Decides to meet them in the air. Smart play there to go for the air-to-air. Even if it can't lead to a combo, it's low risk but effective. What'll happen here? Player two is maintaining the corner position. There's the wall splat. They can't do anything now. Player two will look to apply pressure here. Big chance here to do some damage if they can keep the corner pressure up. Knockdown and rushes that off and
God
keeps going. Both fighters read the jump in perfectly. The low, what's next? Player took low heavy. This is a complete shutdown. They can't put the fear of God in. Player two gets the win in a convincing fashion.
Let's go. Oh, I got him
going to
hurt tomorrow.
Are we
going to
witness a blow up here? Checking their reaction to the fireball? Throws out a projectile. Denying them a breather there with a long
range. This guy going to just do this.
On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this range. All right. The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Down to the wire.
Pay attention.
This is a real back and forth map we're seeing. They definitely know what the other is capable of. Big low reaching heavy. Takes a trip. Good job blocking the jumper. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Grabs them. Who will capitalize on an opening?
Ooh, got me there, got me there. That was a good one.
Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? Checking their reactions with a fireball? Who's going to start things off? Denied. Hits him with a stop and pop. Reaches out with a lightning kick. A super arch.
Ooh, you got me there.
In a pretty good situation with a meter advantage. Level 3 super. Spending that meter like it's nobody's business. Going in. Player 1 drops him to half. Closing the gap. They're backed up into the corner. A quick break.
Oh, he got me there. He's gonna get me with this.
Player 2 is working with a better kick, uses the gauge for a super arm. Connects with the throw.
No! I fucking perfect. I parried that shit. Oh, you got lucky, you little shit.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch. Busts that off and keeps going. Sticks the combo.
There you go.
Looking for a chance to gain the upper hand.
What?
One has them legit shook in the corner. Throws them to
the That was annoying.
Pump. Changes the pace with an air dance. All right, what's coming up next? Player two is almost dead, but some clutch drive moves and a few prayers could turn this around in their favor. Big opportunity now in this corner. Goes in on the impact for nothing.
Ah, oh, you lucky player shit.
One, what a finish. Great lead in the left gauge there. Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Immediate jumping. They've piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it? Long low attack hits. Smart stuff poking at that range to zone the opponent. Max SA gauges. A unbelievably in sync with a chance to score big here. This
really
is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. Hit them with a stop and bomb.
What the
Both
fuck,
fighters
game?
Planning something? They return to center. Ooh, what's this? What's gonna happen? Good heads-up decision opting for the drive-in pass. Very slick with a fade out the low kick. Plenty of help. Full knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. What now? There's a burnout. What are they gonna do? Wasn't looking up. Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
Final round. Fight. How's this?
Ooh, what a smart blow. Pump the brakes on the impact.
God damn it, game.
Jumps it, reads the jump in perfectly. Crowns him from a
I hate that.
Okay, here we go. Good decision with that throw. Impact counter! Ooh, that's so sick. Both are ready to pull the trigger on their super art. Face out the low kick. Will this super art do anything? Rattling the inside of their head with a Hayokusen.
God damn it, why did I do that? I let that open. Why did mine not actually?
It just gets there. Perfection.
Oh, that was a good match though.
Player one comes out on top with a fierce battle. Talk about a show. That match had it all. It's not over yet. Best believe it's time for that run back. Shakes things up with a fireball. The low block. There's the impact. Not letting that go unpunished. Amazing concentration on display as they punish when their opponent's attack left them wide open. Player two has them legit shook in the corner. Takes them all the way to the corner with that. Neither of them willing to back off. Hold your breath. Punish counter. This could lead to something big. Get the knockdown, and now can't tech the throw. Perfect read to get the finish with the low attack.
Player two, I need to turn this audio stuff off because it's freaking me out this entire time. Because it just never shuts up.
Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. You know their fireball game is solid because they're only throwing it when their opponent can't jump them. Fights out of the corner, back to the center of the stage. Smart play to stop the opponent there.
God damn it.
Clear message with that counter. A quick breather. Parry to answer the impact. So on point. Player one in knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Still scrapping for control of the... Oh my god, they just choked it up.
No way.
This is the final round. That's right. Expect to see some fireworks.
Fight. Round. Fight.
They have nothing stops this train. Anti-air in the clutch. They can't squander this punish counter chance. What a throw!
No, fuck.
Jeez,
I let that
how
go.
How can they read each other so well? Drives his back, misses. Anticipated that throw. The low kick hits. Throw tech. Trust that.
No, fuck.
Plenty of health. Full gauges.
What? This guy's kicking my ass. It's all stupid shit. That's so annoying. Fucking up so much.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Why did I do that again?
Scrapping it out up close. Was looking for that jump attack. Mm. All right. Pressuring them in the corner. Buy some time by driving them into the corner. And now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Knockdown. Frozen. What's next? Down.
I knew that was coming.
Can they convert this punish counter opportunity into something? Flashes them. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. One shot. Both fighters need to close this out. They take some time to back off and regroup. Who's going to strike first? Gotta be careful not to whiff at this range. Ooh, the opponent thought they had the high hand with that air attack, but they're about big low attack.
Why did I do that?
Yeah. Player one hits a up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. A trade, but they're not worried.
Kicks the jump in.
Breaks those shins. Smart stuff, poking at that range to zone the opponent. Max SA gauges. Rushes that off and keeps it. Player two looking too impressed with this super. Level three super. Spending that meter like it's nobody's business.
Bet that hurts.
Dealing a nice chunk of damage. There's the burnout.
God damn it, that's my own fuck up. Alright.
Brings it home.
I gotta get some more other matches in. Oh, I just felt my shoulder completely pop. Oh. Alright, here's a ranked match. Another Chun-Li player, let's go.
And they've gone for the same character. Neither side's gonna want to lose this one.
Ready? Which one am I?
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Stands firm and blocks the drive impact. The low kick connects. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be very difficult to escape. Player 2 has them legit shook in the corner. The grab misses. Oh, easy tech. The low doesn't connect. Goes to the overdrive. Takes the chance to hurt him. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Player two hits a good.
Oh, you lucky bitch.
Got their eye on the air.
What? Ugh.
Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
That was my own fault.
Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. Gets the knockdown, and now uses a long range attack there to zone them perfectly. At this range, many attacks.
Why do I do that to myself?
The neutral game is very important. They may be planning to spend their drive gauge here. Both fighters will have to decide whether they want to go with an all-out offense powered by their drive or play it safe and conservative. Avoid rushes that off and keeps going. Peppers them with the lightning kick. Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best. Ah, burnout activates. Player one will have to deal with this dangerous bout of burnout. They're going for the super arc. They can't squander this punish counter chance. Noticeable life with the low. Going in. Wraps it up with a throw.
We're going to
the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Final round.
Start things off with it and eats it. Ooh, what a smart throw. Pump the brakes on the impact. Excellent block to shut out the impact. What's next? Escapes the corner. What a good impact. Squash. Fades out the low kick. Blocks the low kick.
Ah, there you go.
Pokes with a kick. Oh my god, they just trumped it up. Player two is in a very good spot. Turns out. Throws them. Both sides get thrown to. Player two with the rhythm holding that pace. I can't look. Oh, huge tech. Low heavy, but no blow.
Not good enough.
Didn't take the throw. Player two was definitely sweaty during that well-earned win.
Good match.
It's not over yet. Best believe it's time for that run back. Pump the brakes on the impact. Player two will look to apply pressure here. Keeping them in the corner will only produce more damage opportunities. There's a punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. That's teaching.
God damn it, game.
Player one will be in a world of hurt if their drive gauge runs out. The drive gauge is completely empty, meaning their ability to block is also weak. Oh, can they survive this badly timed burnout? Opts for the air-to-air encounter, so they break forward to pressure the opponent. Does a good job of pushing back.
God damn it, game.
In a dire situation. They can't afford any mistakes. That drive impact is blocked. Experiencing burnout. That drive impact doesn't get through.
God, that was my own fault.
Player one hits up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. Starting off with fireballs right from the get-go. Sees it coming and blocks it out. Forcefully closes the gap. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone. Player one needs to use the threat of the corner here. They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for a side switch. Player two is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. The drive impact doesn't get them the punish counter, but it's still good. At this range, many attacks can connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is very important.
Ah, fuck.
Max SA gauges. Unbelievable side switch. What'll happen here? Player two. Oh no, they're stunned. Art tries to act quickly, but with the attack. Are we gonna see a comeback here? Flatline though. Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, yo, Rock super here. Low heavy. Final round. Who will the fighting game gods favor here? Impact squash. Excellent block to shut out the impact. This is gonna hurt. Pump the brakes on the impact. Pokes with a kick. The low. What's next? Ooh, what a smart throw. That throw will do some good.
Ooh, that was a good grab.
Both abs blocks the low kick. Huge chance after that wall slap. Both sides. The throw is denied. Player two can't fake out the low kick.
There you go.
Ooh, the drive impact hits for a punish. Anti-air in the clutch. Oh, the throw connects. Knew the throw was coming. A jump. Connects with the throw. Oh, yo. Rock super hit. Excellent read. Player drops that off.
Oh, they try to get it.
Big gauge difference here. And both blocks the low kick. Who are they swinging at? What a statement with that fireball.
Baby waited.
Player two was definitely sweaty during that well-earned win.
Let's go. Grinding up the ranks. Bro, I can't believe I got in on the beta. Like, this is something I never thought. I was like 100% thought I would never get in on this.
Here comes a new
so this is fucking awesome. Ooh, a jury. I haven't fought a jury yet. Like an actual jury, like players. So
we're in for something special right here, right now.
Ready? Then show me. Time to
round one.
That was him, not me. So
all right, first round. What's going to happen?
Blocks. Oh, leg spike.
Gets a good read on their opponent. Deal some damage with that quick combo. What's going to follow the combo? Player one has them legit shook in the corner. Quarter makes it hard to escape.
What'll
be the setup here? Huge opportunity here with no way to backdash out of danger. Throws them to negate the block. What a clutch side switch there. Now they need to capitalize on this chance. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Jumps up.
Got it.
Player one hits up the always important first round. Bill wants to keep the ball rolling.
Round two. Fight.
Buffs up. Are we going to see some fireworks? The drive impact.
Oh, that was good.
Ready to punish? Handle with care. You can't jump drive impact.
Whoa. What the fuck?
Goes for the Sakai Kuwazan. Vintage jury.
What the fuck?
We'll look to apply pressure here. Still slugging it out at the range.
Jesus fucking Christ, these combos. I couldn't do anything there.
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in that to grind out the win? Goes for the jump in to start. Hits him with a stop.
Come on.
Put the exclamation point on that with a close. Bates out the attack and gets the punish count. That's how you force your opponent to do what you want so you can get a punish.
Yo. And that was a good ass combo from them in the beginning. That was a big one. Ah, the grab was.
Decides to buff up while they can. Punish counter. This could lead to something big. That's how you capitalize on an opponent's mistake. Get the punish counter by waiting for the opponent to whip an attack and then strike without hesitation. Close them to negate the block. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Heading into the end game now. It's getting to there's the drive attack that's going to KO.
Cleaning it the fuck up.
That'll give them a psychological advantage. Goes for the jump in to start. Will that drive impact get punished? Sees it coming and blocks it out. Nails the empty air. Player one had an impressive round while managing their drive gauge. They'll want to carry that momentum into the next round. Hit them with a stopping block. Risky up close scrap still going. Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best. Jumps up. What's the next move? This could lead to some big damage. Are we gonna see a comeback here? Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. Blocks the low kick. Finishes things off with authority.
Oh. Yeah, let's go.
Brings it home.
I do need to
actually build themselves a streak.
I hear the words hydrate and I'm actually like, oh shit, I actually should drink some shit, something. I haven't had anything in a minute. I'll be back in a sec. Ah! Oh, my neck.
We currently have a player on a winning streak. We currently have a player on a winning streak. The featured player's win streak has been stopped.
Drinking some water. Got some stuff in me. Ow, my shoulder hurts. Itch. I feel so fucking. That is straight 2 hours and my shoulder fucking killing me. Should I throw a hat on? Throw a beanie? Throw the TV on? Jesus. Ooh. I may grab one of these. Yeah, the versions I got are only for 7 hours, so. Yeah. It says they're common, but it's like they're gone in a little bit, so.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh. This game is so fucking fun. Man, I can't wait. The moment this gets released out to like public and shit.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Oh, I like these. I want to win a couple more of these. We need to get new gloves for the character. Damn, that was easy. Damn, I got the win so easily there.
Chun-Li wins.
Oh ho ho. Fuck. Damn, that ass looks good every fucking time.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Let's see. Oh, I just need to do a couple of these. Just need to go play a game over here. I think other than Final Fight over here, or is it all Final Fight right now? So only Final Fight's fit. Yeah, okay, there we go. That's more reasonable. These guys play Final Fight. Alright, we'll do it one more for the daily challenge. Oh. Did that just complete the daily challenge? Hold up. Yeah, that did. Okay, cool. I don't even have to play it. That's a bug, I think. I'm so excited. This looks so much fun. This is so much fun. My goal is to get silver by the end of the stream, hopefully. And we can get some like rank ups and stuff.
We currently have a player.
All right, who am I playing? Ken, okay.
Our fighters are ready to get down to it. So let's start the match and see what these warriors are capable of.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
All right, first round. What's going to happen? Throw heavy. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. All right. Still slugging it out here.
responds to the jump with one of their own to drop it. They're on the lookout for jump-ins.
Oh!
Player 2 chases them down. Holds out with the block. Gets a crucial back throw in. Their life is looking critical, and they can't rely too much on drive either. If they can't escape this rock-solid corner pressure, this round is over. The jump-in is denied. Knockdown. In a dire situation,
come on.
They can't afford any mistakes.
That is my own fault.
Fuck. Look to apply pressure here. Both fighters are weighing their options and looking for an opening.
There we go. Got the opening.
Player 2 with a big first round pickup. Can they close it out? Immediate jump hits them with a stop and bob. The jump in catches them. Throws them. What's next? Player 2, there's a wall splash. They can't do anything now.
That was my own fault again.
Super hearts on deck for both fighters. How they approach the situation will be interesting.
Oh, come on.
This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. You've got to be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Rushes that off and keeps going. Closes them with a kick below. Oh my, the protect. Life lead is there. Drops them hard. What's next? What a finish.
There we go. Got another one.
Brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. We got silver. Bro, we got up to silver with that. Yo.
Looks like they want to put a new spin on things with that fire. Can they convert this punish counter opportunity into something? The low heavy hits. Corner switch means they can now go on the offensive. Does not want to get stuck in the corner. They gotta escape from the corner before the pressure builds up.
Oh!
Reads the throw and shuts it down. Punish counter. This could lead to something big. Sticks the combo. Player 2.
Saw that coming again.
Corner position for some juicy damage. Alright, what's coming up next? Long low attack hits. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. This is the range where things get messy. Can they utilize their reach or bait each other out? Quick dashing. What'll happen here? The low heavy connection.
There we go. Got one.
Player 2 picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Especially when I won 3 matches.
Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. Grabs them. Well timed corner switch. Avoids getting cornered. Player 2 will look to apply pressure here. Breaks their guard.
Good throw, good throw.
Here comes the mix up. Going wild with the throws in the corner. Hits them with a stop and pop. Reaches out with a lightning kick. Smart play with the throw. Their spacing is so on point right now. But who's gonna blink first? Spending that drive gauge. Knockdown. Here comes the mix up. Can they create an opportunity
heavy
for
punches
to seal the deal?
Activating.
Player 1, if this is KO.
Alright, that's
player
odd.
Player 2 brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.
Put ranked right now. Luckily, I don't use this button too much in the fight, but I'm trying to. So, it's kind of odd that this button just magically stopped working. So let's try the old... This is going to be my... up for a sec. Figure that out later. Luckily, I don't use it too much right now, but that's kind of frustrating. Here, let me try something. Yeah, this button stopped working. Great. Okay. That's gonna be afternoon then. I'm gonna do one more ranked match. Just do, and then I gotta get at least chill out for a little bit and let my shoulder rest because I want to play more this afternoon.
The featured player's win streak has been stopped.
Oh.
The featured player's win streak has been stopped. The featured player's win streak has been stopped.
Alright, what time actually do I have to go to work exactly? Because then I can sit and work on this.
The featured player's win streak has been stopped.
Yeah, 6:30, I gotta be there so I can work on the button afterwards.
We're in for something special right here, right now.
We gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
All right, first round. What's going to happen? The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Player two with the life lead. Can they exploit this advantage?
Still come on, gang.
Knockdown. From up above, you can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. In a dire situation, bait
oh,
the attack
cool.
And get the punish counter. Alright, what's coming up next? Both fighters are barely alive.
Come on, that... Ugh.
Player one hits
I'm gonna have to spend an hour sitting and working on stuff.
Round two. Fight.
Goes for the jump in to start. Gets scooped from down nine. Pushes that off and keeps going. Reaches out with a lightning kick. Throws a fireball. Knocked out and... Player
what
two
the fuck?
Will look to apply pressure here. Big chance here to do some damage if they can keep the corner pressure up.
Oh my god, I hate
this. Gotta be mindful of they can't squander this punish counter chance. How did they anticipate
what?
Something? Player one gets the convincing win in that match. Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to done yet. Jumps in.
What?
Checks him with a projectile. Goes for the low kick. Picks up some damage with a long reaching attack. Lots of aggression from both sides. Oh! Brushes off the throat. Player two, you hold your breath. There's the punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. Punish is there with the driving, really laying on the pressure. What solid throw tech. Taking stock. In a
what?
Dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes.
What the fuck was that?
Player one picks sets up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Round two. Fight.
Immediate jumping. Good right kick from good heads up decision, opting for the dragon attack. Amazing concentration on display as they punish when their opponent's attack left them wide open. Projectile to try and change the situation. Takes a trip. Get scooped from down low. Smart stuff, hoping at that range to zone the opponent. Both fighters have a full super meter. Hit them with a stopping pop. Peppers them with the lightning kicks. Blocks it.
What?
Knockdown and anti-air in the clutch. Finds the target. Ooh, what a smart throw. Going in, player and whip. They're wide open. Flatlines them. Last round,
now
people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point.
Fight round. Fight.
Opens with a jump in. Who's going? The low block. Blocks the impact. What? Clutch anti-air. They just said, get that jump in out of here. Oh man, this is a scare. This is gonna hurt. Ooh, you never know what can happen here. All with the low. Watch the throw. In denied. Solid anti-air. Gotta do better than that. Player knockdown. Here comes the mix-up. And whip. They're wide open. Low heavy, but no go. Nothing stops this.
No way. Is that gonna kill? Yeah. Damn. Damn, that was a good one. That was a close one too. I'm happy with this though. This is a good rank. I didn't expect to be silver at all, so. To be able to get it in the first, like, day, when you should, like, I'm kind of happy. I got one, I want to do one more mat, or actually, yeah, I gotta cancel this. I gotta recover pair button. Alright, I gotta call it a night. Thank everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to catch you on later this afternoon. I'm definitely going to stream this again in this afternoon, like at around like 8 or 9, 10 maybe. Take a break for a little bit for my shoulder. But yeah, alright, thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Catch you this afternoon with more Street Fighter 6. Have a good one. Look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.